Hold it! What are you doing? Hold it! What are you doing? Hey, you! Just wait a minute! What are you up to?
Shalashachka has landed. I'm on my way to the tanker hold. Report your status.
I've been with the unit since I was born. I grew up on the battlefield. Conflict and victory were my parents. The unit is my life. We've shared everything, all the bad and all the good. I have... Nothing else matters to me. Whoever you are, you're not stopping us.
On it. Hold it!
What are you doing?
These bastards now!
Send the replacement guard for the.
Understood. Assigning more personnel to the starboard entrance to the engine room.
Huh? Snake!
Enemy personnel on board! All units, maximum alert!
Marizano Bridge checkpoint passed. All non-essential personnel report to the holds in 10 minutes' time for the scheduled briefing session with the Commandant. You are ordered to continue manning your posts until that time.
Somebody there? Who's there? Don't sneak up on me like that. Nah, it was just my imagination playing tricks on me.
Snake, are you in yet?
You're all familiar with the Shadow Moses.
The men down here are definitely Marines. Okay.
We initiated development of Metal Gear Ray as a countermeasure to these pirated weapons forces. The only thing that can stand up to a Metal Gear is, of course, another Metal Gear. With Ray, the hundreds, if not thousands, of Metal Gears that exist all over the world are no longer a threat. The blind rush to nuclear proliferation will be contained, and it will be the Marine Corps and our Ray that will accomplish this. At the moment, every industrialized nation on the globe knows the specifications for Metal Gear. Worse yet, so do a number of rogue states. They are all working on deploying their own Metal Gear Force to compete with the U.S.'s nuclear strike capability. Ours is not the only military project devoted to Metal Gear development, but it cannot be more different in nature from the Navy's. Theirs is a program that will add fuel to the un... You're all familiar with the Shadow Moses. It is a fact that players in favor of such a policy are attempting to derail our own Ray front. But I promise you that they will not succeed. Some say that the strategic importance of aircraft carriers will be reduced by the completion of Ray. The opposition from the Navy is an undeniable fact. There is a lot of pressure from Navy brass, especially those with submarine and air background. Not to mention interference from a major player. But this project is vital to the Marine Corps. The enemy is sometimes closer to home than you think, gentlemen. Always bear that in mind. This weapon will render all other Metal Gears obsolete. Nations building up their own Metal Gear Force will think twice about their nuclear strategy in the light of the military dominance spelled out by Ray. The shift in the balance of power will mean a new world order, and we, the Marine Corps, will play a central role.
So...
We, the Marines, will lead the charge into a new world order with Metal Gear Ray. That is all. Dismissed.